Clippers can go 2-for-1 if they play their cards right. Batum in the wing for 3. It's good. And here we go. The Clippers battling back here after trailing by as many as 11. We're tied at 29.
Neath on that baseline. Watch this wrap around behind the back pass to Batum, who makes it look real.